Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, I respect the principal of Man 11, the teachers and the jury, and then I will introduce myself. My name is Zidan Ariza. I'm from grade 12 religion. I want to tell you about Independence Day. Independence Day from Indonesia was officially declared on August 17, 1945. It was announced by Presiden Soekarno on Pegangsaan Timur Street number 56. With this declaration began 5 years of diplomatic and armed resistance to Indonesian National Revolution, fighting against the Dutch until they officially recognized Indonesian independence in 1949. Indonesian Independence Day is a very big event for Indonesian people. After being colonized for a long time by other nations who are suffering from inhuman torture, the whole city is sparkling in red and white, and everyone can see the words Dirgahayu RI or Long Live Indonesia. It's a national holiday for Indonesian or citizens, and even tourists visiting the island can celebrate to their heart's content. And independence that we still feel today is free from colonialism, but our current condition is still not free from colonialism by our own nation. 3-4, that's increase our sins of nationalism for our nation will progress and remain independence. That's all from me. Thank you for listening my story. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.